It's your boy, marvelous, tantalizious, most delicious King Spicy.
It's the emperor of the world, the chocolatiest, most chocolate king in the universe, King Guapo.
And we are the SpicySuya Boyz. Uh-huh. Give it up,
And tonight,
we
are here at Mardi Gras Cajun cuisine
and
to try the gumbo,
the
catfish,
the
shrimp.
Give them.
Mix it down with daiquiri.
You know who we are doing all this special enjoyment for?
For who?
For the tantalizers Geek magazine.
Geek Plus magazine.
Geek Plus magazine.
When I first read Geek Plus magazine, I instantly became a geek.
When I read Geek Plus magazine, instantly I was the smartest man on earth.
You know, they always say this thing in Texas, oh, I'm geeked up. But now I'm with Geek Plus magazine,
I'm
more than geeked up.
I'm whipped up.
Yes, sir.
I'm stripped up.
Now, where's the food? Hold on, let me record this.
Oh my goodness.
My mother must hear about this.
My father and my children must see this. Jesus Christ of Ewo.
Wow. My gosh.
My brother, this is a whole platter. This is a whole platter.
Welcome to Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry
brother.
Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Brother.
Yes.
Brother. Let me pull the chair.
Yeah. Hold on. Let's bring the plate closer, cause.
Yes. You know, in these situations, like I have to unbuckle my belt.
Oh, let me. Yeah.
We're about to chop.
I'm eating the whole plate too.
Ah, yeah, chopping the whole plate. Okay.
You know, This is the red, white, and blue of America. This is what America is all about.
They say you have to be in the land of opportunity.
Mm-hmm.
You have to be in the land where you're dreaming big.
Yeah.
Your dream has to be bigger than this ball.
Hold on.
Wait.
Let me hit them my American accent.
Yeah, hit them with your American accent. Hit them with
my American people.
My American people.
See this goodness right here?
Goodness gracious.
This is what going to nourish your body.
The Ghanaian accent came.
The Ghanaian accent was adding because I'm excited to eat this American food.
Look, you can take a man out of Ghana, but you can't take Ghana out of a man.
Never.
You understand? You cannot. Okay.
So let me ask you this question.
Yes.
What inspires you to keep going in comedy?
Food.
Are you serious?
Food. Yes. Deliciously. What inspires me to keep going every day, my brother? Wait, let me chop this food. You people are asking me questions.
Which one is this? What food is this? Hush puppy? Which one is that?
Tastes so good, make you wanna slap your mama.
Call your mother right now.
No, we are not doing that. What inspired me in comedy, to do comedy, is the fact that I love seeing people happy. I love seeing people smile. I love putting smile on people's face.
Ooh.
It's just, once you see other people enjoying, once you see people smiling, it's a good thing, it's greatness, because I like the world where everybody should be enjoying life just the way I'm enjoying this food right now.
Oh, yes.
Mm.
You see what inspires me?
What inspires you?
In 2015, me and King Spicy were dancing. Remember, we were dancing at Favor's house. And then...
You even remember your name?
Yeah. We were dancing and then they looked at us and they said, you guys, can you find something better to do with your life? As soon as they said that, when we left the apartment, me and Spice, we looked at each other, we're like, yeah, we're gonna show them, we're gonna make them eat their words. 9 years later, I'm eating Cajun cuisine at Mardi Gras Cajun.
Not only that, while being interviewed by Geek magazine.
That's what got me into comedy, proving them wrong and eating Cajun cuisine.
I don't even know where to start, bro.
You know, I don't eat seafood.
Wow,
this is my first time.
That's your first time?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Let's taste.
Wait. Are you sure?
I'm positively, perfectionally sure.
This guy.
Oh yeah, this is my first time eating Cajun seafood.
What does it like? You have food in your baby. What it tastes like?
He enter. It's sweet though.
It's sweet past sugar. This fish is good.
This fish is, when you try with the ranch, I'm telling you.
Let me see the ranch.
Tonight I'm sleeping good. So think spicy. How are you bridging the gap and connecting the diaspora?
How are we bridging the gap and connecting the diaspora? It's very simple, man. You know, ever since moving to America, there's this misconception that now the American accent is coming in. There's this misconception that African people don't like African American people. And African American people don't like African people. So the thing is, we are bridging the gap to, since being in America, we've got to experience both sides of the world, which means we know how people in Africa are.
Yeah.
We also know how people in America are. Right. And to be honest, there's really no difference. So we are now trying to merge and bring that peace.
Right.
We're trying to bridge the gap through peace, through music, through comedy, through dance, poetry, all sort of way, by just bringing the two communities together to know that we are all one black people.
Yes.
Yes, my brothers and sisters, we are just one black
people. You know, the blood that we have in our bodies the same. But we want to, let me tell you a funny story. Do you know that when I went to school in Lake Highlands, one guy asked me,
what guy?
Did I used to wear clothes back in Africa? I said, And then another person asked me, do you guys have lions and zebras?
Were you riding on donkey to school?
Were you riding elephants to school? Oh, Baba, go and get the family elephant.
Baba, did you put gas in the family elephant to drive to school?
I hope you have fed the chickens tonight.
My brother, forget about it.
Like, there's so much misconception about Africa, and it's not even true. Just like when we're back home, you know that back home, when they say the N-word, it's a sign of respect. But here, it can be offensive. You can't just use the N-word anyhow. Back home, they tell us, oh, you know, in America, which one? Let me stop talking. Let me eat the rice.
No, chop the rice.
It tastes like wache. You know what wache is?
They say in Africa that we eat the bone.
Yeah, I'm eating shrimp bone.
I'm just assume if I'm going to eat this bone. Because have you ever eaten bone while eating your food? Look, there's this misconception, right?
Yeah.
All Africans eat the bone. Why do you eat the bone? Do you know how much nutrient is in the bone?
Do you know that in my house, when I don't eat the bone, we get punished?
Your father is going to disown you.
Can't waste
for
food back home.
What's wrong with you? You're wasting food.
Yeah, you can go to McDonald's, but no, we don't have that.
McDonald's doesn't even have bone
they
chicken.
Don't.
They are boneless.
Uh-uh.
Which kind of chicken that doesn't have bone? That's not chicken. That's flying fish.
Yeah. What do you mean? Nonsense.
Nah, forget about it.
So, here's my thing, bro. What advice would you give to comedians and aspiring influencers?
Look. Let me wipe my mouth. Food is so good. You only have one life. My advice is just get out and do it. Just be like Nike. Just do it. Just get out there and do what you need to do, man.
And also just believe like Adidas. Nothing is impossible.
Mm-hmm.
Don't do like New Balance. I don't know what their slogan is.
You have to be out there. Just get out there and get it for yourself.
And another thing I'd like to say is, number one, be authentically you. Because there's only one you.
That's it.
People want to see you. They don't want to see somebody who's pretending they are not. You know what I'm saying? So many people do that and you're given a false image. But when you're yourself, when you're authentically you, when you're posting your struggles, your ups, your downs, not just the good life.
My brother.
People will follow you for you.
This hush puppy is hush puppy.
I thought Hush Puppy was in prison.
He is in prison, but this one is out of prison.
Hey!
Oh my goodness!
Who made this food?
Who is the person
who cooked this food? Whoever cooked this food, come here now.
I go buy your papa bicycle.
I go buy your mama sewing machine.
My glasses are falling off.
Me, I'm talking too much. I'm not even eating.
My glasses are falling off, bro.
Who made this food?
I need water. I need water. Water.
Who made this food? That's what I want to know.
I need water.
So, have you ever just thought like, what makes SpicySuya Boyz so innovative?
All the time.
And to be honest, what makes SpicySuya Boyz innovative is that the accents, the silliness but seriousness.
Everybody call it corny.
I know.
And I call it being ourselves.
Listen, we are the Russell Wilsons of IG.
Don't mind them.
You know how many girls are praying Sierra prayer but they can't touch us?
Forget you. Look, they are saying Beyonce prayer, they can't touch. Look, you have to understand that the corny dudes are winning.
You are saying Sierra prayer, but you are getting Summer Walker vibes. You know, corniness is the new swag.
You can't be saying Sierra prayer and then wanting Summer Walker. What's the other one?
Who's the other one?
The other one.
Me, I don't know. I'm eating this food, bro.
I know the food is in my head. That's why I can't think. I can't think because...
Who made this food?
I want to know.
I want to know the person that made this food. You made this food?
You made this food? You did not make this food? I thought she made this food.
I was about to buy a 5 Mercedes Benz.
You just missed out on the Mercedes Benz. Were you there when they were making this food? Where are you coming from?
And your teeth are shining so bright.
I can see your teeth through my glasses. Oh my goodness. No, for real, this food is...
Yeah, this food is...
I'm sweating.
Me too. You know, we never even tried the hot wings.
I've been eating. I don't know what you're talking about.
But have you eaten hot wings? Look at your point.
You know the one person that I want to collaborate with the most?
Who?
It might sound crazy, but you already know him. And I've been talking about him since the start of time. Since you already know what I'm about to mention.
Michael Blackson?
Michael Blackson.
Yeah.
I really, really want to do some work with Michael Blackson. And I think Michael Blackson is very intelligent.
So why do you want to collaborate with him apart from the intelligence?
It's running. You motherfuckers.
Mm-hmm.
It's running.
Yeah.
Who would you like to collaborate with? There's
so many I'd like to collaborate with. One of them, obviously, Michael Blackson, Mr. Beast, because I like his philanthropy. I would definitely say I want to collaborate with Oga Sabinus in
Nigeria. Oga Sabinus in Nigeria, Sydney Tucker.
Yeah. And then what is comedian in Ghana? That's my favorite because he's so funny, like, his misdirectional comedy is so funny.
I want Jake Paul.
Yeah, Jake Paul and KSI.
And
I want to fight KSI, brother, because I think I can win.
I want to fight Logan Paul. Logan. Logan, I might be eating, but you're going to catch this hand.
KSI, brother, look at me.
KSI.
I'm the captain now.
KSI, look at me. Look at me. Look at this. We are both Nigerian.
Yes, I mean, I go beat your brother. Oh.
Hmm. I go box him.
I go flog you. I go flog you.
That's case I understand pigeon.
Why won't you understand pigeon? I'll put the pigeon in him. I'll flog pigeon into you, KSI. And then feed you some combo. Yes. Are you eating the bone?
I'm eating everything.
Yeah, eating everything.
So let me ask you this real quick. Mm-hmm. Before you eat the lettuce, don't eat leaf. Are you vegan? So what more do you want to see from this industry?
What more do I want to see from this industry?
Mm-hmm.
Honestly, like, I want the industry to evolve to the point that they are giving black creators their flowers.
Right.
I want black creators to be able to receive their flowers, you know, receive their credit. You know, there's a lot of us that get their content stolen without credit. And then underpay. Like, why are you paying people for their why are you lowballing people for their creativity? You know,
blood, sweat, and tears.
Oh my goodness!
Yes.
Oh, the fine woman.
The most everlasting.
Look at her teeth.
Tantalicious.
Oh my goodness!
Yeah, look at her skin.
Have you seen her eyelash?
Like a diamond.
Your eyebrows is on flick.
Thank you.
Look
at
the baby.
Have you seen your skin?
Oh my goodness!
Yeah. Look at your hair flowing down like Goldilocks.
Oh my goodness. Have you been to Nigeria before?
No.
Have you been to Ghana before?
You've been to Cape Town?
Yeah.
Forget about it. We are going to Nigeria.
Yeah.
I'll feed you some fufu just like you gave me this tantalizing hyena juice.
Do you know what jollof rice is?
Huh?
Do you know what jollof rice is?
No.
You are the epitome of jollof rice because you are a goddess and more.
Oh,
the most fufuiest queen of the universe. Look at her nails. Let me see your nails.
Please show them.
Hey! Oh my God. God is good. Acrylic.
Hey.
God bless you. Thank you for the hyena juice.
Yes.
Yes.
I want to buy your mother a sewing machine, okay?
I want to buy your father a bicycle.
Yes.
So just let your father know you need a new bicycle.
Okay.
So can you tell us about this restaurant? Like, what's up with this restaurant we're eating?
You see, you already tasting the food. So you already.
I finished the sauce.
Did you need some more?
Mm-hmm. I do.
Need some more?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm in heaven, and I don't know what heaven feel like.
Yeah. I even feel like Mardi Gras. Did I get it right?
Mardi Gras. See, this is Louisiana right here. You know, when I went to Louisiana, there was a hurricane. They were partying.
Mm-hmm.
When is people have financial problem, they are partying.
Are you from Louisiana?
No, I'm here.
You from Dallas?
Yeah.
That's why your teeth are shiny so white.
This, oh my God. This is the Texas love.
Yeah.
Doing my body yangalaya. So let me ask you, what inspired you to be part of this great facility?
My good friend. He's the owner. Should have tried oxtails.
Oh my. What?
Why is she telling us that now?
I know. Do you know we can sue her for false advertisement?
That is false advertisement.
Yeah.
I want shrimp with some egg and some potato.
Where's the shrimp etouffee?
Do you guys do shrimp boil too?
Shrimp etouffee, I'm sure they will.
Yeah. You guys do shrimp boil too? Mm-hmm. Sure. Yeah, I want that to go. Don't worry, I'll pay for it. I want that to go with some egg and egg and potatoes.
And make it spicy. Crab?
Spicy.
Do you have some crabs? Like crab, you know?
I'm not sure.
Yeah, because I need 2 plates of crabs, you know I'm good.
That's it. No, I'm dead serious on the shrimp boil.
The shrimp boil.
Oh, yes, definitely. Thank you very, very much. Yeah. Let me enjoy this food.
Sure, enjoy.
This macaroni and cheese. Let me drink this one.
Oh, my. My brother, the hyena juice.
You know, the R&B video is good when they do like this.
Let's drink it and do it. Yeah, The hyena juice is amazing. Mm. I want to make some sound for the hyena juice.
Mom, I'm sorry, I'm drinking hyena juice.
Oh my goodness.
All my people in Ghana, you see this? This is American Sobolo, or aka American, what? Zobo.
No, my Nigerian people, this is American Zobo.
Yes,
this American, is American Zobo. You understand? We are drinking is icy and Zobolish.
What would your daiquiri flavor be called? This flavor here, I call her American Congress because it has all the colors in it. Red, white, blue, the melting pot of what makes America good.
I call my hyena juice the American Universe Slider because if you look in the bottom,
oh my gosh,
it has the universe in it. If you look at the top, it has the angel color. So I call it the Universe Queen Hyena Juice.
Bro, this daiquiri is so cold though.
It's cold. My teeth is burning.
It's cold like the Republican's heart.
We are doing politics.
Okay, let me check. This drink is nice, so. Yeah, I want another one to go. And this food is good.
Bro, are you eating the macaroni?
Barely.
So let me ask you this, bro.
Okay.
This whole time that you are eating this, are we going to finish this plate?
That's the goal. Me, where I'm from, we don't waste food, bro.
Where we are from, food is never wasted. Let me ask you, what is your favorite thing to do when nobody's at home?
My favorite thing to do is I like to dance. I like to dance when that's where before I go to the club, you know, when we were young, I used to come home from school, I watch Capacinco videos and I'll just do the dance move.
Shout out to Capacinco.
So when nobody is watching, I like to dance so that when I go to the club, you know, I'll be dancing, everyone will be like, oh damn, that guy can dance. I'm like, you too.
Did you used to go win dance competition in the club? When you also when you dance, did you also used to win the girls' hearts at the club?
Why are you asking me this question when you were there with me?
My brother, the people have to know. The people have to know. It's not me. You know me. I'm just here to spectate. That is it. American English.
Where can we see you guys next? Listen, first and foremost, you can see us everywhere. You can see us on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, TikTok, even MySpace. In fact, even Netflix. You can watch Netflix on your Apple Watch. You can watch Netflix even on your lunchbox. So follow us, SpicySuya_BOYZ. We have events coming up, and I think Spicy, you can talk on that.
What Guapo is trying to say is, it's one thing to say that you want to be in Hollywood, Bollywood, Nollywood, Tollywood. No.
Yeah.
We just want to be the greatest of all time.
Yeah.
And we want the people to decide that for us. We want to be able, we want to be able to show love.
Yeah.
Don't mind what is coming out of my mouth because I'm very passionate. We want to be able to show the whole world that
braces.
That it is important to show love to your community. It is important to show love and bring people together. So the biggest thing that will be very big for us is bringing Africans and African-Americans and Africans all over the world together to celebrate. Like when I say African, I mean all black people all over the world to celebrate. We sing, we dance.
Who wouldn't like to eat gumbo and fufu at the same time?
What is the UK food in it?
Who wouldn't you like some jollof?
In some UK.
Red beans and rice, in it,
and some gumbo,
and some water,
and some water,
some daiquiri,
and some daiquiri.
Oh my gosh,
believe it,
It's
beautiful.
That's why you want to bring Africa, African American, Jamaican
American, Haiti.
What else is there?
Canada, you know,
Louisiana,
Massachusetts.
Like my baby,
you my baby.
You know what I'm saying?
You want to
bring all of that together, man.
Why would you
Ghana, come to Nigeria,
and
come
feed
to South
Africa? Puppy. What do you mean?
No 419.
I need sauce.
Yeah.
I need sauce.
You just galvanized the whole sauce, bro.
I know.
I didn't even know there was that sauce.
You like the horse puppy?
I love it. Okay. Now, this is my favorite part of my segment. It's called Giving Flowers. And here, we're going to give flowers to anyone that has inspired us, anyone that means a lot to us and our heroes. Would you like to go first, King Spicy?
The first shout-out I want to give is ourselves. Why? Because West African people are the only people that wear shades and eat.
Yes.
Inside a dark room. What
West
do you
African
mean?
African people are the only people that say I love you after the first date.
That's it.
Yes.
I love you.
The second person, my hero, I want to shout out is God. You know, us black people are very spiritual. I don't care.
Very much so.
We're spiritual and without God we are nothing. With God all things are possible. So God, we give all the glory to you.
You said second thing, that's the first thing.
You said no. What do you wait talk on?
Now you talk on.
No, now you talk on.
I talk say now we
no, now you talk first.
But now you can't mention God.
No.
My brother forget, but now God first, last.
God first.
Last.
Because now God
don't cast. Now everybody go chop breakfast. Shayo.
Y'all know what that mean?
Y'all know what that mean?
Y'all know what that mean.
You know what that mean, yeah? And just come over there, but what's again? Australian accent.
Hi, mate.
Hi, mate.
Good day, mate.
Good day, innit?
You know what Shayo means?
You know what Shayo is? You know what Igbo is?
Igbo. Okay, third hero I want to shout out, it would definitely have to be my parents because, you know, in an African household, you have four career choices. A doctor, a lawyer, a nurse, or a disgrace to the family.
Exactly.
If you are not doctor, lawyer, you are automatically a disgrace to the family. My parents, when I told them I want to do social media, they said, Sasu, you are wasting your time. Fast forward, when they see 1 million views, my son, you are my favorite.
You are my favorite job.
I always believed in you. So I want to shout out to mom and dad, you know, thank you for the sacrifices. Thank you for the times where we came home. You know, dad, you had to stop eating so that me and my little sister could have food to eat. We're in America, the land of freedom, and we're struggling for the sacrifices you made. You're definitely my hero, mom and dad.
I want to say my first hero is God. I'm grateful to God for giving us the strength to be here to even talk to y'all and be present with you guys.
Hold on. Oh, go ahead.
Okay, why are you cutting me off? I'm trying to talk to God. What's
my American Congress?
Yes. Calm down. My second hero will be my parents after God. I absolutely adore my parents. They have struggled, they have fight, they have, you know, there was time where there was no food, but they, you know, make sure that we were fed 3 times a day. When the bill wasn't paid, they make sure that everything was taken care of. So I just want to say shout out to you, mom. I love you. Shout out to you, pops. I love you, and thank you for always telling me to go after what I want. Mm-hmm. You know, in an African house, there's like strict parents, and then there are non-strict parents.
The freedom parents.
My parents are strict, but they trust us.
Yeah.
That's one thing I love about my parents. They're strict, but they trust us, which is very, very rare. They're like, you know what? That's what you want to do. Go do it.
Good,
which
good.
Makes me want to be great every time because I don't want to let you guys down ever. So I love you guys and I appreciate you guys. That's my second hero. My third hero gotta be my baby girl and my baby boy.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? That's my family. You know, that's my, those people keep me going. I'm giving y'all too much sauce. Calm down. That's all the heroes that I have.
Yeah.
That's it.
Okay. First and foremost, this wouldn't be here. We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for Geek Plus magazine. Shout out to Nicole behind the camera, in front of the camera, beside the camera.
Looking good as always.
I know. When I saw Nicole, I said, Nicole, what is your father feeding you?
What is your mother feeding you?
What are you drinking?
The fufuiest, most fufuiest coin.
The most jollof queen.
You have been eating a goosey
you
soup.
You see how she's smiling behind there?
The smile is
I wish the whole world can smile like her. Nicole chocolate. Nicole chocolate.
Milk chocolate.
Yes.
Look
that
at the baby
chocolate.
Hair. Yes. Have you had some hyena juice? You have to have some hyena juice for sure.
Thank you, Mardi Gras Cajun Cuisine, located here in the beautiful city of Mesquite. Thank you for this tantalizing food, for this Crème de Lyonnaise Cajun food, for this altruistic, bombastic, deliciousistic, fantabulous Louisiana food that we are eating here in Dallas, Texas. Thank you so much, Mardi Gras Cajun Cuisine and Geek Plus Magazine. Do you have anything to say? Because me, I want to eat too.
You know how I'm thanking them by eating this food. This is shout out to the people in the kitchen. Shout out to the people in the front. Shout out to the amazing atmosphere you guys
provide. Shout out to Pops.
Shout out to Pops.
Yeah. Shout out to all the hard workers.
You guys are doing an amazing job. We appreciate you.
Yeah.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. This food is tantalizing. Can we co-sign it?
Yeah.
Mardi Gras is tantalizing.
I go buy your mama's sewing machine.
I go buy this restaurant and a bicycle. What? Like a train, have a choo-choo. I'm retarded in the brain, I got loose screws. And you know, Playboy, that's my dog.